Second try. I forgot that I'm doing it on my main account now, so that I don't have to scavenge all the bricks. So what I was saying was, I'm super tired because I woke up at 1 this morning to find out that someone hit the car behind me so hard that it smashed into my car. So I couldn't really sleep after that. So that's fun. This video isn't going up same day. Where are we headed to next? Hold up. I gotta pull this walkthrough real quick just to find out the order. The order is, the next one is a shock withdrawal. One. Yeah, there we go. This one costs 30 gold bricks. Again, I don't want to grind out the whole game again, because the final one's like 200 gold bricks, which includes
greetings, deadheads.
All of
Downtown
them.
Financial District is where you'll find Electro and Shocker, making a series of large unscheduled withdrawals. Those cans. Who's this, though? Da-da-da! Iron Man! Spider-Man! And Captain Goody Two-Shoes Man!
Eat air biscuits, spider pants! Balloon!
Air biscuits, balloon, what?
Water? In a bank? Who designs this stuff?
I remember as a kid. Electro!
We gotta get these people to safety before we tackle Electro.
I've heard of a transaction charge, but this guy takes it too far.
Yeah, I remember as a kid when you watched the old cartoon show, you're like, why is his name Shocker? He doesn't use electricity. Only to later on find out that it was Shockwave. Punch you all into the electrified water. I'll do it. I'll friggin' do it. Smash up these chairs. They can handle what's going on out there. Oh wait, Spider-Man doesn't have a shockwave, does he? He does though. Damage. Multiple things hit at the same time. Obviously, none of us can go into the electricity. Nope! So we gotta shut it off. Can't just shoot at him? I don't know what he's doing over there. I guess I'll take it. Maybe he's hinting at what I was supposed to do. I gotcha. I mean, you can't. Oh, that's a bank door. I was like, you can't leave. There is electricity all over the ground. That's not the exit, is it? What else we got over here? Something over here is probably going to shut Shocker down, right? Not Shocker, Electro. Something over here is probably going to shut Electro down. Actually, I have no clue where Shocker. Also sounds that's because the cutscenes volume isn't, like, it doesn't pick it up as loudly as it is. Well, thanks for being idiots. Oh, Tony's an idiot too. Can I walk over here? Nope. I cannot walk over there. I can walk over here. Oh, Shocker's in the bank vault. Got it. Oh, come on, it's hard to see where the water actually is. Oh, this suit doesn't have a freaking... Oh, are you serious? It's causing me to not know what I'm supposed to do next. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, okay. I'm flying! So I have to break all of that, right? So that I can build with it. There we go. Good. Get out of here. We don't do this for a thanks, Tony. We do this because it's the right thing to do. Can I throw it this far? Of course I can. They won't leave the room while I'm looking. Is that? Because the woman's left. He's still here. There we go. So that's all three of you rescued. Now we can start fighting.
Himself open to attack.
Oh, you mean like the Joker? Because they reuse fighting styles. Oh, he's dead, Tony. Good job, Cap. We will not. Wait, hold up. I was just saying, wait, has Spider-Man been able to break those the whole time? Also, you're telling me Shocker got more health than... Where'd he go? Did I punch him out of the map? Oh, okay, he's over there. It's like, oh no. Punched him out of the map. Trying to jump and drop and punch him, but it wouldn't let me.
Roll credits.
As he does the robot. That's Iron Man stance. And you get Moon Knight from this one if you replay through it.